Bonnie Broom are now making their first cut. Alright, now at this time, ladies and gentlemen, our Bonnie Broom gonna make a piece out of that cut. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this time our Bonnie Broom gonna take that piece out and put it on their plate. Because our bride gets to feed you first, so depending on how she treats you, you're going to treat her back. Ladies and gentlemen, a little present for our bride. Ladies and gentlemen, a little present for our bride out there. Doing our blessings, so if we can all draw our attention to Bob.
Receive through the back of Christ our Lord. Amen. Now, one other thing that will never change. We're going to have a hell of a good time.
All right, thank you. Good for Bob. That was real nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bob is now ready. We're going to give the mic over to Peter Pinella, followed by Ian Northrup. We're going to do our toast.
Hopefully we'll see them down in Florida.
All right, thank you very much for Peter. Next we have Ian Northrup, followed by Dan Weiss. Ladies and gentlemen, if we can invite Jenna White on the dance floor. Ladies and gentlemen, she's a little nervous, so give it up for her. All right, ladies and gentlemen, everyone, please stay seated. Our Candlewood Inn staff will be bringing out your first course.
The microphone over to Melanie, and she's going to start our toast.
Mel?
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give it up for everyone that did their beautiful speeches. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play for our dinner. All right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our groom, which is better. Alright, this time, if we could please stay seated so we can prepare for our blessing and our toast.
First off, I'd like to say thank you to Sonia's parents and Chris's parents and Chris and Sonia for having us here tonight. For the wedding and to enjoy this evening here tonight. Chris was my best man at the same facility about 9 years ago, so I'm happy to repay the favor here tonight. So when I was asked to be best man and I had to write a speech, I did what I usually do these days is I...